Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Rise of the Tomb Raider for the Xbox One. This Let's Play is brought to you by MuchGames.ca, and this is Gamma Camera Shot.
We have to get them
So
to
get
silence.
out of my camera shot. So in the last part, we had a firefight basically.
I still can't see straight.
And we managed
But it.
Yeah. So we're gonna do some scavenging and continue on now. Today is the 25th of February. February 25th.
I'll try and find something to numb the wound.
It's a sad evening. I am not hanging out with Cole or Colette or Bongo. Actually, I could have called Bongo, I guess, to see what he was up to. Cole and Colette are not available. So, I don't really need to tell you that, but yeah. Because usually, the reason I'm telling you, I guess, most times, you guys know that on a Saturday night, I'm usually not recording for my own channel. I'm usually recording for Much Games with Cole and Colette and Bongo. Usually, when it's me and Bongo and Cole, it's like Triforce Heroes. If it's me, Bongo, Cole, and Colette, it's another project that we're currently working on that won't be uploaded until it's fully recorded. So I figured tonight I will work on this, probably a couple of videos of this, Sonic CD, the Munch Games. I'm going to try to finish off Sonic CD. I got some Resident Evil. I just got two text messages for the exact same thing. I got a text message just before this video started. And I just got another text message too, because my phone lit up, and it's the exact same message repeated. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, earlier today I went into the mall, so that was fun. Went into the mall, didn't buy anything actually, surprisingly. When I came home, my mom was like, she didn't realize I was home. I thought my dad did, because she was in lying down while lying down, cause just resting up, resting, I guess, you know, like people do, nap or whatever. About an hour and a half later after that, when she was getting up to get supper and everything for herself, and if I wanted something, you know, I can cook myself, but she was offering, but I declined because I wasn't hungry. She asked, "What did you get at the mall today?" And I was like, "Nothing." And she's like, "What? I figured you'd come back with a bunch of stuff, because the place in one of the places in the HMV is shutting down. All stores across Canada are shutting down. So don't have like everything must go. They'll have like 30% off on everything. At least 25-30% off on everything. But there was stuff in there. Just didn't buy anything. I kind of was patient, didn't buy anything. I went to the bookstore and it was a book I was gonna buy. It was like the Legend of Zelda book. It was like the Artifacts. It was like a really hardcover book. Almost just pretty much just heavier than Hyrule Historia, which is that Zelda timeline book, which I'm not gonna get into the Zelda timeline. Don't ask me about the Zelda timeline. Don't ask my opinion on it. Yeah, we're gonna leave it at that. Let's just say with the Zelda timeline, I have theories on it, and there's things that are plausible and things that are inaccurate, I think. But anyway, I'm going to leave it at that. Because I'm not getting into it. So I didn't buy anything. I was actually tempted to buy a new tablet. It was going to be a Samsung Galaxy. Well, there was two. I was thinking Samsung Galaxy A, the 8-inch version. I was looking to replace my iPad Mini 2. Yes, I have an iPad Mini 2. It's like two generations old in terms of iPads. But yeah, Apple still sells it, just like the iPad Mini 4. They gave up on the iPad Mini 3 as soon as the iPad Mini 4 came out, and decided to keep selling the iPad Mini 2. But then I was like, no. I was thinking about it, and I kind of walked away. And then I went to an Apple store. It's called Jump Boss, but it's basically an Apple store, an authorized reseller, and all it sells Apple products. Ooh, chickens! Do I have to use you guys to like fly around? Oh, wait, wrong game. I'm thinking of Zelda again. You know, using the cuckoos. You know, in Ocarina of Time. Actually, I think you use them. You use them, I think, in Triforce Heroes, I think. Majora's Mask? I want to say Majora's Mask. I totally got to play Majora's Mask. You need a link between worlds. And that's for sure. Hopefully you're enjoying that LP that I'm doing on this channel. I only had two more videos recorded. So I only got four videos ready. Part one is up and part two is up today. At the time I'm recording this, the 25th. I had two more videos and then I had to start recording it again. And all those videos are basically from October. October, November. Of last year. Because I didn't know when I was gonna, if I was going to do the project, but I kept them just in case. And then all of a sudden I pulled the trigger and said, okay, let's start uploading this. Now that's all that's all done. The original Zelda. Let's see, where do I go? Do I go over here? Probably not. Oh, okay, there's a wall though. Oh, okay, we got to run off this. Lara, are you drunk? You let go. But yeah, getting back to that, I could have bought a tablet, so. But then I decided, when I went to Jump Plus, I was really tempted. I would probably use a credit card to do it. I was like, I'm going to buy an iPad Mini 4, or, maybe I'll get the iPad Air 2, which is just a little bit more than the iPad Mini. And then I did some research and found out that Staples is selling for about $50 less. So I was like, maybe I can go to Staples and buy it. And then I figured, do I really need a tablet? The iPad Mini 2 is working fine. Plus, I have a Microsoft Surface 3, which is a full-blown Windows computer, computer tablet. So I was like, do I really need it? So, as you can tell, I decided against it. I was like, I'm not going to do it. I decided I am going to save my money. And yeah. I'm going to save my money and make a vote bridge. Yeah, vote bridge. Okay. So yeah, I decided to save money because this Friday, as you all know, the 3rd of March, is the Nintendo Switch launch. And I have that pre-ordered. Although I did go to EB Games in Avalon Mall when I was there. And noticed that with the Switch, you can trade in stuff. I think it's like 5 games or something, current gen games, like I think it's PS3, Xbox 360, Wii U, PS4, Xbox One games, I think, 3DS games, I think, are also in the mix. I think Vita might be in the mix too. Anyway, you can get trade in about 5 or 6 games, and you get like $100 off. Of course, if you trade in more games than that, you can get more off, but they'll give you at least $100 off, pretty much. So I'm thinking of trading a bunch of games for my games. I'm going to pretty much Wednesday or Thursday of this week, probably Thursday the latest this coming week. I'm going to kind of sit there and look at Wii U games and PS3 games and PS4 games. I only got 2 Xbox One games. This and Resident Evil 7, so they are not going anywhere, especially this one, because I'm recording this game. They kind of need it. But I got some games, 3DS games, stuff like that. I might put in more than 5. And pretty much point them in and see how much money I can get taken off the Nintendo Switch. And Breath of the Wild, because I'm getting Breath of the Wild. I will probably do a unboxing video. That's the thing I need to get. I need to get a camcorder. I actually do want to get a camcorder. Or a GoPro or something. So that I can do unboxing videos. But better. Like, I don't want to use a webcam when I got and kind of hold it in different areas. Or try to use my cell phone. Or it can work, but I think it's better to have a camcorder or like a digital camera DSLR or something. As much as any relative of blood. So yeah. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters. I'm thinking of going around death. That way. Also find the gifts our brothers give while they are still alive. In the nests of birds, you'll find feathers for the fletchers to craft arrows. So yeah. I might place that afterwards. And the valley will provide. Oh yeah, that's right. Tomorrow afternoon or evening is the Daytona 500. Will I be watching? Probably not. Will I be watching the Oscars tomorrow night? It's time we see this, the Oscars will be already over. The answer is hell no. I don't like war shows. I think they're overrated. But
a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Yeah. Anything from teeth to fingers.
I know, I did see a cool thing at EB Games. It was a Legend of Zelda canister. And it was shaped like the original NES cartridge. So.
It's empty.
So, I'm thinking that I might have to. I was thinking maybe I should pick that up. But, then I decided. Probably not.
Take him out!
Don't shoot! We will.
Okay. Should I sniper you? I should probably use a shot. Nah, let's use that gun. Yeah, let's get a shotgun at first, but less ammo. Okay, they know I'm here. someone's hitting me. Oh, you son of a bitch. Duck and cover. Oh, I need the heal. Hey! Ha ha ha! He had a Molotov cocktail in his hand and I blew it up. Molotov cocktail in his hand, because as soon as I blew him up, shot him, flames went everywhere. So obviously, I think you had a Molotov cocktail, buddy. I'm not sure if I hit him or I hit the Molotov cocktail. I really don't know. Either way, toasty! I didn't need no freaking scorpion, I tell you that. Oh, by the way, you should be totally watching Samurai TX's Mortal Kombat 2 LP on his channel. And if not, I'll send scorpion after you. So. But that being said, it's not really gonna make a huge difference if how I killed them. I killed them, that's the main thing. Whether I shot him or I shot the Molotov cocktail, doesn't really matter. And the answer is, no, it does not matter. It really doesn't. Can't climb that? Damn, where the hell do I go? Oh, you know what? There's a path down here. Ah. Well, I'm an idiot.
Someone's here.
Apparently, I can go this way. Let's see, next guy walks by, we're gonna shoot him. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting whatever the hell these guys are. This kind of reminds me of Resident Evil. Is there a zombie gonna come out? No. Another human being with a gun trying to kill me? Probably. Let's go Metal Gear Solid on them. I have been playing that too. I've been pretty much almost full, playing Metal Gear Solid for a bit earlier today too. You know, working on that for Much Games Guides. Yeah, because that's going to be a future LP. And that's not really a secret because I've already mentioned that. So, yeah. More about that.
Roger that.
How much games got? It's when I pretty much finish Sonic CD. Which is actually pretty close to being done, actually. I have to do Stardust Way, and I think one or two other levels, and that's basically it. But yeah, I am so looking forward to that, the Nintendo Switch. That's all I gotta say, I am so looking forward to the Nintendo Switch. As many people are. Oh, am I supposed to go down here? Something tells me yes.
Hey, hey, hold on.
Something tells me yes.
Don't worry.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Ooh. I get to kill you. Headshot. No. No headshot. Ooh. Wait. Oh, that was it? Just two of you? Really? I thought there'd be more. Am I a dead end, or did I make a wrong stop at Albuquerque? You know, New Mexico actually would be nice to visit. We can always stop that mayor from trying to steal the Albuquerque from trying to steal the Springfield isotopes. For I am the mayor of Albuquerque. Oh, good old Simpsons. Apparently my phone is just lit up again and it's at 11%. That ain't good. But you know what? I'll charge it after. Sound like I'm going anyway.
You made your point.
By the way, I'm hoping I fixed the audio. I haven't really, I didn't test it. I found out what I figured out what a possibility is. Apparently, it's if you have a switch to your sound, switch to like HDMI, it has problems with this game, so you gotta switch it to like 5.1 or 7.1 surround sound instead, I guess, or stereo sound, I should say. So. Yeah, I'm having trouble hearing them, and I did turn off the subtitles. Shit, so I should pause this scene and pretty much put on the subtitles. Because the audio is not coming through. So I'm just going to have to go and tweak the sound settings again after. Huzzah! Hooray! Yeah, so for now, you're just going to have to listen to me, subtitles. Hello, subtitles. Oh, there we go. Thank you. I guess which is a mid-sentence. Sorry, I missed some dialogue there. I don't really know what they said because, you know, I can't hear it. Even on my TV, I can't hear it. So. That sucks. So I'm going to figure it out again. So I'll see you all in the next part. Peace out. Thanks for watching.